Hey guys, welcome back. This is Dominic with Silver Screen Reviews, and this is RE6. We're starting at the main menu, because the last time we left off, we were at the courtyard where Jake and Sherry are in the physical courtyard, where Chris and Pierce were having to shoot down a helicopter that Connor and I just could not figure out last time. We're going to start the game. I can make it private, but I always, if somebody wants to join, they're welcome to join. People tend to be smarter than the regular person. So I'm gonna take a drink. We're gonna give it a couple seconds as we're talking, and then we'll start. If somebody feels like joining, they can join. So 3, 2, 1, cheers. I got quite a bit further. I didn't realize we were already in there. It's at chapter 4, and I think there's 5 chapters for each. Maybe there's 6. I always forget. I think I get confused because I call it... It's Resident Evil 6, so... We're gonna go ahead and start. I was worried... So, we can search for a partner. I wonder... And we're back, so we're gonna rewatch this. I forgot we could show it. The explosions in this game are nonsense. I was looking up in between them. I wanted to know. I really should have looked how many chapters this were. There were in each campaign. I'm almost positive there's 5. I guess while this is going.
Looks like Redfield and his Boy Scouts are here too.
They're there.
Jake?
Five chapters per sequence. Oh my god.
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like it, but Chris is here!
Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, getting old! These guys don't know what they're dealing with!
Oh nice, somebody
trying to clue them in!
Gun's pretty decent. We have to shoot the helicopter down, or it looks he's shooting at it. Oh god. How do I? Oh shit. Can I help you? That's right. Okay. Not throwing that out. Damn it. Do we have to take out the helicopter or? Oh, wait. Maybe let's.
Dropping like flies. We'll have this mess mopped up in no time.
I think this is. This looks like a. Now. Come through. Shit, are you okay? Murder him, where is he? Excellent. Look at that. Where was that?
And I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay! This way!
this mission. Okay, I'm following. You know where we're going. Mission objective? Oh, it's over here. Swamp. What did that even do? Can you get over here? Ooh, nice.
Much appreciated. Glad you're on my side.
Okay, I don't know if he had anything or not.
Much appreciated.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, I have to kick this down. Where do we go from here? Probably here. Oh my god. You having fun? Does Nito know, like, that's what I'm seeing because of the way the game pans out?
Chopper out.
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Okay.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some.
Nah, come on, sure. You go. Thank you. Yeah. Maybe she's just taking care of him.
Wesker was my father.
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
I'm trying to remember how far we were in the sequence, or in the chapter 4.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil baron? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Oh, this guy's just fucking looking at
me. Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake. Terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Wait, what?
Over here!
I'm coming.
Everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular.
There's no sticking around them, is there? bolted.
Of course it is.
We have to figure out a way in there.
We will.
Sherry, it's over.
Onwards and upwards. What do we got? Oops. Moving pretty quickly through that.
It smells like death. Just like Adonia.
Nice. Did she? I guess she finally found some. Excellent. The stairway is so goddamn narrow and steep. Look at this bullshit. Quite a few skill points for the. Well, I do need like tens of thousands of skill points to do anything. And a shotgun, excuse me? That'll be fun. Let's hold off on using that though. And I'm back where I started.
Taking bigger spills. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
I don't see any point in, like, sitting here and being an asshole about this.
Another vulture door? Seriously?
Okay, now I may actually die. That's the problem, they're not gonna hit them both ends because they just ran by. She could maybe unlock it. Come on. so long. Why can't I control myself now? Kind of irritated with what just happened there. We should probably go.
Sherry. Sherry.
This guy's kind of an idiot.
Come on.
How do I get out of this? I don't think I have any capacity to carry any ammo. Is that? I was gonna take a drink, but I don't have time. We should probably not be here. Why is everything on fire?
Don't get too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do!
Nice. Please get up. Oh, I'm out of ammo. This is this kind of fight. Oh god!
Another chance!
For what?
Did that do it?
Do something yet? I think it's dead.
I think he's down.
Okay, now I can do it. This whole sequence is goddamn ridiculous. Holy shit. There's anything around here. I could use some help. You just take off. It's not gonna be able to get far. It's probably gonna be double bolted or whatever. So there's that plane.
It's American!
The airline, or...? So it made me search for a... It does a minute search in between things, and I think it does it on, like, big scenes. Because it did it at the beginning of this, but there was a couple loading screens where it didn't. Oh, so this is where there's Leon and Sherry, and we're fighting, Stenek, Ustambok,
Sherry.
Ukraine.
What are you doing here?
So it's waiting for a partner, but I had a partner, and I didn't see him leave.
I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking...
Well, I'm also an agent.
Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Leon, that was unnecessarily aggressive. Lena's like, bitch, I'll shoot you. You have yet to tell me anything.
Avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Ah, oh, there he is.
Look out!
I guess he must be wanting to skip it. I think that's the only reason that... Dude, I haven't watched... Wait, is this the same scene from earlier?
Leon, the plane!
The plane.
Him again? Friend of yours? Or like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit.
Almost there, dude.
To the club.
Leon's had his share of,
Get used to it.
Leon's so cool. Now let's see.
Watch out for his arm!
Yeah, he's chilling here.
Got it.
Now he's going for it. Nice.
Let's go.
Oh, that's right. He's not actually dead. Is there anything over here? It's not.
Move in!
Okay.
Roger.
Wait, are there other people playing as those two? Go.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you would get.
I need you to... Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
There's giant mutants and everything else goes fucking crazy here. Oh, he left. That's okay. That fall is impossible. I need to go that way. What's in here? Nice. I'll take green. Red would be nice. Come on. Red herb. Damn it. Okay, before we pop this door open, though, we are going to go ahead and call it quits, and I will see you guys in the next part of RE6.